Yeah, hell so he yeah. should be out of the way now. Oh, look, Mondo's happy.
Isn't that wonderful?
Ah, good.
See ya later!
Yeah, don't ever talk to me again, because I love you. So, let's see. Can build that. Build that. Now we need iron plates and 5 welders. Need 1 more metal plate. And some iron plates. Okay. So pretty much everybody's gonna be in here, huh? Fair enough. Mr. Ultimate Combatant, you get to clean more. There we go. So we will just confirm. Yep, he is now done. So, now we will head over and go bother Celeste. Who kinda has the same outlook on everyone else as Byakuya does, she's just more pleasant about it. And more backhanded with her compliments.
There is nothing to be done.
Gee, you're welcome. I'm pretty sure the tea will work for a little while. We don't have much of it, but you know. She likes her tea. Sure. Yeah, that is what you say your name is. Uh-huh. Sure, that's exactly why you're repeating that name over and over. Yeah, he's kinda on to you. Sure it was.
This is fine. Indeed.
Sure. Uh-huh. See if I'm not mistaken.
Oh.
I wish they'd localize that just a little better for, you know, the non-Japanese crowd, but eh, you take what you can get.
Actually,
you like gyoza, huh? It's base vulgarity.
Is that okay?
Are you sure about that? Well, you won't, but you know. I guess that does mean we. And what she means by pride is the pride she has to, you know, put up a front for?
Do you understand?
And raise is a good skill if you want to get more monocoins, because that's what it does. And it works outside of the trials. You get a few extra coins from a trial, but when you have raise, any time you go find a coin in the wild, you get 3 of them. So yeah, I guess it's that neighborhood. I don't know much about it, so I couldn't tell you.
Okay, then.
Need to make the welder. So I need a Venus flytrap and 5 steering wheels for that. Still need a Venus flytrap. And 5 pi calculators. So Venus flytraps, pi calculators, dust cloths, and whistles. Let's go whistles mostly. Whistles and Venus flytraps. Hopefully no one passes out. Good, nobody passed out. I did get a couple of whistles, though, and got the Venus flytrap I needed. And more tea, because she likes tea.
As for me,
so let's see if we learn anything else about her, other than the fact she's troubled.
Indeed.
You want to learn something from us?
Actually,
how to play shogi. But, yeah, I don't think he knows. Sure, we'll go with that.
Oh.
There's a shogi gambling circuit and you don't know how to play. Some ultimate gambler you are.
Indeed.
All underground. Okay. You tried your own hand at it, but you don't know how to play.
Are you okay with this?
and still won. And all this time, they call Makoto the ultimate lucky student. Really now? Sheer luck, apparently. Oh, you'd probably be surprised. Yeah, I don't know a thing about shogi myself. I know it's supposed to be roughly equivalent to chess, but that's about it. I wouldn't call that past fearsome myself, but you know.
This is a school announcement. Okay?
Hey, good, more health food here. So let's see, people are a bit down. Actually, that's... Wow, you were just about to collapse, weren't you? Okay, fair enough. So what do we need? Dust claws and another pie calculator? Which means I need dust claws and light bulbs. Fair enough. Dust claws are there. Okay. Oh, I got some dust cloths. And some light bulbs.
As for me,
not exactly what's going on here, but hey, we'll let you live in that world. Not sure about that, but okay.
Indeed.
The biggest crisis ever faced. Okay. King of Liars. Fitting.
Are you okay with this?
Odd duo. Uh-huh. Is this anything like that bit where you can only ask one question to the two people, one always tells the truth, and one always lies? Is it anything like that puzzle?
Actually...
Aw. Oh well. Tea on your clothes, huh? That's what you were worried about. The stain, instead of being in this massive, shadowy organization's gambling thing. You be you. Uh-huh. You could have bought a new one. Of all the things you could possibly worry about, getting your dress stained. Good, you can clean really, really well today.
Isn't that wonderful? See ya!
Most of the group is down today, but that happens. I just need to make the other pi calculator. Okay, and then I have to start bothering those rooms. 1357 or 13589. Guess I should actually make this, huh? There we go. Albums and oil paints, mostly focusing on the albums. Okay. There we go.
For me.
And just because... Let's go ahead and give her a weapon, just because. Mr. Makoto Naegi.
Let's see.
Just the two of us. So this should be her final event. Because a lot of the final events will take place in the students' rooms. But you do get a look inside the room. Which is nifty.
Indeed. am so happy.
Unfortunately, we can't really take a good look around, but you can get a kind of an idea of how she decided to organize her room. Much different than the other sparsely decorated rooms we've seen so far. Crown in the background, some candles over there. It looks like a small TV. Who knows? Could be a poker machine. I don't know. But anyway. A lot of flowers around.
Actually,
I received the... No. No. That is literally impossible. That's good, at least. Makoto is now C rank. He is no... He is no longer D rank.
Actually...
It's a habit. Man, my throat is all gummied up here. What kind of habit is it? Who knows? Interesting. So yeah, don't get to F rank with her. Nothing good happens from getting to F rank with her. So, technically, we are at the highest rank she has ever ranked anybody, as far as what she considers friends and such.
This is fine.
Well, it's a great honor in some world, I guess. What color is the sky there? Just out of curiosity. So, she wants us to be a knight for her, in her little world. I don't even want to know what the qualifications for that would be. Don't know about that much. Yeah. Don't let your guard down around her. Notice the coffin in the back, too. And you may be right, that may be a jewelry box with a mirror in it. I don't know, her bringing along a little portable video poker machine would seem to be in keeping with the theme, though. Yeah, that's all of Celeste. So who do we want to go after next? Who do we want to annoy with our presence?
This is a school announcement. Okay, then.
Since there are only a couple of people talking here, the first person with two we should go to, outside of the ones we are holding off on, for obvious reasons. Need oil paints. Oops.
Hmm.
Hero? Hey, you probably will regret it, but we do have to get him done at some point. And just to make sure. Yep. Done now, too. We have seen a couple of his events, haven't we? Yeah, we've seen one of his events. We'll get to find out just how much of a jerk he really, really is at this point.
It's not like some occult mystery.
Really? Is Mighty Max gonna pop out? Just ask him. I'm the only one who's gonna get that reference. I just want to make sure that the crystal skull is not useful for somebody else I care about here. I think he's the only one that actually cares about the crystal no, Byakuya does, but we've already fixed that, so... Crystal skull it is. Him and his oop arts.
Yo.
Yeah, let's raise our siblings upright, okay? You got lucky with that prediction and you know it. Please stop talking about it.
Oh, so then.
Well, I mean, they're not that uncommon knowledge, man. Not really.
Yo!
A discount.
Could it be...
22 cards known as Major Arcana, 56 known as Minor. Cards from Major Arcana are used from Divination. So what is he talking about? This is easy. Obviously, it's this, whatever that is. Tell fortune for a measly $600. Yeah. I don't think we need any more fortune telling for Mr. 30% accuracy. Numerology, really?
Yo.
Inspirational style of numerology.
How about that? Some occult mystery.
I don't know what you're calling a cult, but I don't think it means what you think it means.
Well?
Uh-huh. White magic. Heaven has luxury suites. Did you know this? I didn't know this. Uh-huh. Yeah, he hates the occult, but yet.
What the heck?
You're not alone. So we could probably build that pretty, you know, we could probably build these, but we're not going to, like, ever on this run. And the next looks like cooking. Yeah, cooking Mama Kuma. And need triangle rulers next. Just gotta work your way down the list. Actually. Get pin lights first. Well, got enough for one. That's good. If you think you regret it now, I'm just going to say you will regret it more later. Cosmogony. You want to start with the theory of how the universe formed. It's not work for a week without sleeping. They're sleeping after, but the sleep you give them during the scene is just they take the day off. That's what it means. They just kind of rest around for the whole day. But no, they get the day is divided into three sections. You have the work, you have 8 hours of work, 8 hours of, you know, getting to know them time, and then 8 hours of sleep. That's basically what this day boils down to. It's just when you say sleep, you're letting them, you know, you're basically just giving them the day off.
Well?
Are you familiar with Kamata? Can't say I am. They appear there? Who's they? UMAs. Really? And I believe he's talking about cryptids. Yeah. Jersey Devil and such. Bigfoot.
You know? How about that?
Terrifying skyfish. Skyfish! Uh-huh. We call those kites here, but you know. Sure. Yeah, I believe Monokuma would fit into this regard. Although he would argue he's just a bear.
Could it be...
Anomalocarsis? Uh-huh. Yeah, but at a certain point, when does it stop becoming unidentified? Because, you know, we kind of see them. You know? I mean, if we've given it a name, is it an UMA any longer? Yeah, that's very likely. So we're not done with him by a long shot. Dojo seems to be far more popular.
It's not like some occult.
We've got like one more skull here. It's not a sentence I thought I would say today. No, we got two more. Okay.
Yo.
Yeah, it's convenient that way. Something tells me that happens every 5 minutes with you.
Well?
Not really.
You know?
This is a sales pitch, isn't it? Yep, this is a sales pitch. Yeah, it's a nice smooth ball. Probably is not unpleasant to hold. I would say no.
How about that?
Uh-huh.
We're serious.
Uh-huh. Really? Uh-huh. It would be in a museum if that were the case, man. What's the catch? A seminar.
How about that?
I don't think that's a binding contract, man. I think he has multiple crystal balls. Just saying. We didn't make a promise. The one that got broken, he said he bought for $1 million. Yeah, talking about finally making his quota. Freaking pyramid schemes, man. I think we have at least one more with him. We are not done with him. Much against my better judgment. Maybe we can push him in the pool.
Well?
This isn't the dining hall. No, I did not watch the first episode of DR3. I went to the site and it was only available to subscribers. I guess so. Okay. Is there? You're worried about your collection? You collect things?
How about that?
To build a huge collection of out-of-place arts. Okay. Huh? Yeah, out-of-place artifacts. You know, as in total proof that aliens came down and mucked with everything. It was on Funimation's website, I believe, is where I found it. But it was only available to subscribers, so you know. Crystal skulls that we've been handling you, golden airplanes of Columbia, the Baghdad Battery, etc. The famous geoglyphs of South America. South America was Nazca. He's a little too happy about that. Ace.
Yo. Well?
Uh-huh. You're sure about this? Can't say it did. Sucker! Oh yeah, the Nazca lines. Peru, I believe, is where they are located. You spent a lot of money, man. Really? You had held back 3 or 4 years because you're busy collecting quote-unquote artifacts. Stupid pills. Yep.
What the heck?
Uh-huh. That's actually a pretty good comeback.
How about that?
You mean the occult? Where does he get all that money? You've seen how much he charges for a reading, right?
This is a school announcement. Okay, then.
Let's do it!
I'm glad you're feeling chipper there. Yeah, electronic tables if everyone's feeling up to it. You aren't. And you need a break. There we go. So now I think I have to start handing him the golden airplanes.
Well?
This time he wanted to talk about it in the art room instead of the physics lab, so you know. Does the exit button reset task? I'm not sure. I've never tried it. I'll have to look and see if it does. There it is. Honestly, I just move them over the sleep symbol on the task bar whenever I need them to sleep. We went over this. We're not paying for it. Sure.
Yo.
Ah, good. We're finally done with him. He wants us to give us a reading in his room. Cool. Yeah, kinda hard to believe he'd do anything for free at all.
Yo, yo, yo!
So we get a quick look at his room, all the books stacked up, and a cat howling at my door. What? Is that right? Yeah. What do you want, cat? I don't know if you heard the cat howling. But I have a cat that's demanding some attention at the moment. What's the matter? There. Better? Or are you gonna meow at me right in my face? Okay, so yeah, we're just about done with Hero here. But he needs a favor. Of course he needs a favor. He's having a problem.
Actually,
you've done a pretty good job of talking to us. You have zero friends. I wonder why. It is a mystery to all.
You know?
And Makoto's gonna fall for this.
You know?
Yeah.
You're serious.
I'm skeptical, but listening. Really? Can't imagine why.
Don't look at me.
You did. So, the daughter of a rich upper management type guy came in, and you convinced her to pull out her entire life savings for the readings. Uh-huh. And just happened to be mob ties. In Japan, that probably means Yakuza. Good job, Hero.
Hey, come on.
Uh-huh. Gee, seems like, you know, the hole you kind of dug for yourself, man.
Help me!
So this is what he thinks of friends. His friends are organ banks for him. No. No.
Please.
No.
What the heck?
Yeah, I'm gonna be selfish about this one.
What?
Lucky guess. For a start, yes. Your little oop arts here are less valuable than my kidneys.
Don't be mean.
Don't care. My organs are all I have in life. You know.
How about that?
Okay. You also have life savings, man. Yeah.
Hey.
Uh-huh. You are a jerk. Hey, what the hell is wrong with you?
What the heck?
Yeah, you got to know him a lot better and know not to go to sleep around him. Unless you want to become the myth of the guy that wakes up packed in a bathtub full of ice. A kind of friendship, yes. But yeah, that's Hero's story. Who's next?
Okay then, sweet.
Isn't that wonderful? See ya later.
Hifumi? We can go mess with Hifumi. I need more tables, or oil paints if everybody's weak. Hifumi or Sayaka? Sayaka will be faster. She has less events, I believe, than everyone else. Everybody's still in good shape. Ah, good. Got enough tables. She said she would be very late. And since we've already finished with Junko, I'm just making sure. Well, Aoi likes these two, but Aoi's got other gifts.
I'm so happy.
Okay. That's an odd question. Okay, not Is that right? Is that right? You need petting, huh? Does he have a crush on anyone? Read between the lines, dude. There are lines. Read between them. Sure, that's why you want to know. We are. Oh, okay. That's what you meant. See, she really wanted us to ask her about this stuff. That's why she brought it up first.
Listen. Oh, no!
Yeah, I don't think she's allowed to have one, really. Read between the lines, dude. Took you this long to figure it out, did it?
But... Hey, like I said, I'm psychic.
Yep.
Okay.
Actually, I think it is actually implied that she does have a small level of psychic ability. Carve those words into the walls of my soul. He has no game.